if you'd like some more information, if someone you love is dealing with alcoholism, if they're an alcoholic or if they're addicted to any type of drugs, and I'm talking about prescription and non-prescription drugs. A lot of times people think just because they get their drugs from the doctor that they're okay. But a lot of these pharmaceutical drugs, you know, are ruining.
Powerfully addictive.
People. And it's a lot of times it's a gateway drug to heroin or other things.
Absolutely.
So if you have somebody in your life that has any type of addiction, and pick up this book. We also have it available on CD, so those of you who don't like to read, you can also get this information on CD, but this is information that you need to have that could absolutely save somebody's life.
What this book does, it breaks through that label of, oh, I'm an addict, or I'm an alcoholic, and it kind of frees us into discovering who we really are.
It was a total metamorphosis with him. He was smiling and he meant it. It wasn't a drunken stupor.
And really, at the end of the day, it doesn't even matter because what I got was I got my daughter back, and it was a great moment to see how beautiful it was to have her be healthy and happy. I mean, that was the most important thing.
So many people out there are watching the show saying, oh, you know, I have an uncle, or I have a sister.
Absolutely.
Or I have an aunt, or I have a mother, or I have a father, or I have a son.
Broken families
because of the addictions.
And they don't know what to do about it.
They don't know what to do.
Right.
They don't know what to start. They don't know where to start.
Right.
And they really want to help that person.
Right. And they don't know how to do it.
That's why you wrote this book.
That's why I wrote the book. At Passages Addiction Cure Center in Malibu, we get thousands of calls from people who either can't come to Passages because it's expensive, or because they can't get a babysitter, or because they can't leave work. I created the Passages Addiction Cure Center with my son Pax to save his life. I wrote this book to save the lives of the people who can't come. This book saves lives. You know, I have seen people told by their doctor, if you don't stop, you'll be dead in 6 months. They continue. I have seen spouses tell spouses, if you don't stop, I'm going to leave you. They continue. Consequences do not stop alcoholics or addicts. What stops them is finding out the reason they're doing it. There is a reason.
And no other program, no other book.
That's right.
No other instructional videos or anything.
That's right.
Teach exactly that.
That's right. They're all telling you that alcoholism and addiction are the problems. And they're making you wrong. They're saying you're the problem.
I mean, are we talking about all different types of addictions? We're talking about cocaine, heroin, methamphetamines.
Tobacco.
Right?
You know, 70
tobacco.
Million. 70 million people in the United States use tobacco. 70 million.
And it's
that's a third of the population.
And it's one of the same four causes?
It's one of the same four causes, absolutely. And it's not just that. You know, some people have a glass of wine with dinner, and then another, and another, and they want to stop, and they can't. And finally, you know, their spouse is looking at it and say, you know, don't you think you ought to stop? You've had enough. And they can't. And they start to sneak it. All of that's unnecessary. It's probably just a chemical imbalance. Once you learn how to cure that, it's over. And the book tells you exactly how to do it. You know, if you want to get mom back, if you want to get the husband back, if you want to get your son or your daughter back, you know the most frequent comment that we hear at Passages from people, from the families of people who have graduated? Thank you for giving me back the one I love, who was lost for years.
Right.
Yeah. It's so easy. Once you know how, it's so easy to stop. It's so easy to get your life back, to get back on track, to become productive again. You know,
what about the people that have given up? You know, a lot of people have a drug addict in their family, brother, sister, whatever the case is, and they go, geez, you know, I just given up. You know, tough
yep.
love. Just let them fall to the bottom.
It's terrible. You can never give up. Never give up, because that's when you lose them. That's when they get into real terrible trouble. They get into accidents. They get into prison. They get, you know, they lose their lives. And it's totally unnecessary. It is so easy to do, Donald, once you know how to do it. And in the book, you'll see exactly how to do it.
It teaches somebody how to overcome it and cure their issue. But if someone's watching right now and they don't understand what that other person is going through.
Right.
They don't understand why their spouse just can't stop drinking.
Right.
Or they don't understand why you can't stop going to the medicine cabinet and taking those pills.
Exactly.
You know, they'll understand it after they read this book.
They absolutely
Am I right?
will. And they'll not only understand it, they'll know what to do to fix it. That's the big thing.
And it's relatively easy.
It is. It is.
It actually is. It's not. Right. I've seen the weirdest programs out there to get people off of drugs and alcohol. This is a very simple, straightforward program.
It's a three-step program.
But it makes sense for people.